you know someone who was on the Apollo 9? I am James A. McDivitt. I was born on June 10, 1929. Throughout my life, I accomplished many great things, such as I was on the Gemini 4, sent into space to orbit the moon. Also, I have a hall at Jackson College named after me. A lot of the stuff from my space journey I donated to the Air Zoo. I am 88 years old. I am most famous for being on the Apollo 9. A little surprising fact about me is that I am from Jackson, Michigan. Gotta take off. Bye.